out of you is most of them. To look at yesterday. And the way how yesterday, how it went down. Ask yourself, put yourself in my shoes. Ever since Sunday night, part of me died. I cannot just. To go back in time to year 2000 because the weird way I'm sorry if I get emotional, but I'm still bear with me, because I'm not all just feel like we're still shaking. True story, last time I saw him was Sunday morning. He had a cat, black cat, that's been through a lot since when we first got him since year 2000. Everything was all like that up until Sunday night. It's just that he was such a good cat. We had it since 2000 years old until this year. It was just like everything went great for him, and then he went down. Part of me went down. You guys have to understand this. Monday morning, the day after, I was totally back. Because he made the ultimate sacrifice for me. I can count on my hands. Every day I saw him. When I heard he was calling me. CBC Music.ca was long gone. And next thing I know, true story is, I was trying to sleep that night and something inside me just kind of just clicked. It just like I just I felt like I was gonna run over by a car and hop back up, kept on going. Say what you've done anything differently during that time, during that year 2000 to now. And I'm still kicking myself for it. Every meeting was just like, I just got just threw it all away. It was all the mixture, even got fed too also. And I just kind of just threw it all away. So it was something like, I was the first to see him, and next thing I know, it just kind of like my heart just broke. I was upstairs on the scene since Sunday, the Sunday morning. And then 7 o'clock, it was kind of like, yeah, that would be long. Ever since when Monday morning, I'm still kicking myself because I was the one who slept in. It could have been, I don't know why, just I don't want to get this off my chest.